come here.
Yeah, I didn't hit it hard.
That's all it was.
Oh. Alright, we're good. Huh? Dude, I was fucking flexing it too.
Oh, that's fish bait now. Maybe.
Dude, my prop, I'm turning like 70-something 100 RPM with this prop.
7,000?
Yeah. I gotta put my other prop back in there.
I didn't even get on it, though.
I don't know. Dude, as soon as, before we even got out of the ramp, I'm like, this thing's doggy.
Is it? What are you turning again?
70-something 100.
Are you really? Yeah, dude, I was following you, man, and I got, like, coming out of your wave, if I can just...
You didn't expect it to get that tight that quick.
No, I didn't. I was going pretty quick, too. I didn't hit hard. I put it back in reverse.
All right, that's what to expect. Now you know what to expect.
Right? Yeah, really.
Yeah,
hey, at least we got it on video.
You got it on video?
Got it on video.
How cool was that?
That's like 5 minutes into the run. Like, how are you taking those guys through that?
Dude, this is awesome. I was like, I came in. I was like, oh, shit. Need to lower the sponson so it turns a little better.
Wow. This is sick, man.
You got the stock sponsons on yours?
Yeah.
I got the Revas, man. They don't.
Did you get a chance to see where your RPMs were at all?
No.
I guess I'll ride it like this the rest of the day. It sucks, dude.
Does it?
This is a different prop I just threw in there. It's supposed to be less of a pitch than the one I have, but I run, but it ain't.
We get out with moving water again.
You can run it right here real quick. See?
I already know.
I'll take mine right here.